Hello everybody, today we're gonna play a fighting game of the game called Tekken 7, right here. So yeah, I have a Tekken 6, the predecessor, but I'm planning on to play that game. I'll tell you when. When I release a video of that, once I release a video for the game, you will see it. On the PS4, actual PlayStation 4. Unreal Engine. It may not be loud enough. It's on the PS4, not the arcade. He's crying because he wants to kill his son. Maybe this is the longest attack mode.
King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Jin Kazama.
Jin Kazama full gameplay.
Get ready for the next battle.
Gonna skip everything today because this is too short.
Get ready for the next battle.
This is too short. Shorter than every other games for the next generation. Rage R. Oh, that's awesome. I don't know why I remember before, but I need to think what it is. It's because I played this game for too long.
Java, sit it up. Round one. Fight.
Of course he's a joke. Stage 3, here we go.
Get ready for the next battle.
Any fighters? Well, Jin Kazama has a father, Kazuya Mishima. He has a mother, Jun Kazama, but unfortunately, I believe she died in Tekken Tag Tournament 2. Maybe she didn't appear again in Tekken 7. But I believe Namco should bring her back because her status becomes unknown. Jin believes she got killed by an orb. Oh, I just breaking the knuckles so hard. Oh, I was breaking it. Since the arcade, Well, this is really great because Namco makes good fighting games. Time Crisis. Which game do you think is the best? Let me know in the comments below. Do you like Time Crisis? Let me know in the comments below. Do you like Time Crisis or Tekken? What do you think? Which one do you like the most? Jack 6. He's still a villain. Then he dies in the story mode.
Round 1. Fight.
Just continue. Yes, I have to try again. I was suffering, but I was just only getting started. Let's do this. Yeah, I don't like Heihachi so much. You know, he's like a villain for like a long time until Tekken 7 he got killed by Kazuya Mishima. Villains don't work together. Wow. Okay, just skip the cutscene. Got to Akuma! Akuma! The true. Yeah, that is actually one of the strong. That is actually the strongest boss I see. Stronger than Kazumi Mishima. Kazumi Hachijo. Whatever. Your choice. this fighting stick is so awesome. Now fighting games become better than gun games.
Alright, here we go. Round 1. Fight.
Old man.
Round 2. Fight.
What is he going to say? What is he doing? No way, that is too short. Masaya Nakamura is actually the father of Pac-Man, created like so many games. Namco Bandai turns to Bandai Namco. Yumihara is so nice. Her voice sounds great. Special thanks, Fontworks Inc. Powered by Unreal Engine. Epic Games. Powered by WWYs. WYs. Autodesk Gameware Scareform. Cryware, I guess. Capcom. SNK. Square Sync. I don't know, I'm just guessing. AMC. We got a long way today.
is completely taking a while. Wow. In loving memory to Masaya Nakamura, that founder of Bandai Namco died. Okay, we're done. We're done. Game over. Game over, guys. Great game.
Game over.
See you next time. Bye-bye. This is like the shortest game ever. Thank you for watching.